It was a pleasant surprise for me to come to Chitrakala Parishath and then watch this exhibition by this young and talented Amoghavarsha. What's unique about this is not just the photos of animals, but the photos of animals in their everyday life, going about in motion, capturing that unique day-to-day activities. I wish Amoghavarsha all the best in his life, and I would encourage everybody to come and take a look at this.